What up, guys? Gravity here, back in another video, and today we're part two of campaign. It's definitely not like Black Ops 3. I thought, like, in Black Ops 3, each mission you're going to like a little safe house or whatever. For some, this game, you just continue on, so I actually ended up doing like four or five missions the first first part. That's why it was like an hour or whatever. So now I know this one will probably only be, it's gonna be shorter, like half an hour or so. But basically, okay. We just became commander and captain for this ship, as the original captain died in crash. So this is where I just ended off last video. So we'll continue into the main mission here. Basically, we just were allowed a chance to look at the original captain's room, but now we're going into the main mission here. Activation clearance for the fast travel drop ignition.
Check. Switch is set.
I have Tigris Captain Ferron for the commander.
Paget.
Captain, Tigris will drop in outside the area of operation. Once Red joins, we'll hold position until your Marines are ready. Good flight. Out.
On you, Captain.
All right, let's go, boys. Hyper speed.
Two, one.
CPU fire. Bridge sector 3.
Status.
Location accuracy is 0.97.
Isn't that fire right there? It's not seeming to be good.
I'll get us in.
Steady as she goes.
Exiting the slip.
Influx in 3, 2, 1.
Get that fire out.
Yes, Ben. Got it, Lieutenant.
Commander, Tigris is set for close air support. Notify when your Marines are staged for insert.
Oh, geez, is that part of it too, or we just connect to it?
Let's bug out. You got the con, Gator.
Aye, sir.
Oh, we're heading to the moon. Where are we going? This way? Come on, let's go.
Staff Sergeant Omar's squad is on the well deck.
Why is Sergeant Omar taking lead on this?
It's a joint operation, Salt. He's the senior Marine on board.
He disrespected you.
Don't let him under your skin.
Warrant Officer Griff is expecting you both in the armory, Captain.
Thank you. Let's go. Good work out there, men. Got this.
Griff?
Lieutenant? Cleaned up around here best I could, considering we'd be getting a visit from the captain.
Nothing's changed, Griff.
Speaking of changes, let's choose your lowdown, sir.
Ooh, okay, here we go.
That a bolt, Griff?
Energy weapon. Just got the scan from the surface. Couldn't wait to print this bad boy out. So what's up?
Reinforcing the lunar gateway.
Okay, here we go. I can create our own classes. That's pretty sweet.
Makes quick work of those set def bots.
The K-bar.
Got some attachments in stock too. Anything catch your eye? Now to round you out, there's equipment.
Get this.
There's frag grenades, old faithful. But we got the cool new shit.
Hacking device. I guess that's the only thing we can get. Lethals. Frigs, anti-gravity. Let's go with frigs. Jackal legs. I'm not sure what these are. Based off of early SDF drill bit logo, the reimagined UNSA Bullet Hawk is more appropriately composed of primate ammunition. A hooded lancer ride on an undead mount, custom jackal nose art of Captain Nike Rise call sign Raider. Oh, that's cool. .30 millimeter grin, .50 millimeter pathfinder. Why can't we have these things in game? They're multiplayer, maybe do, I'm not too sure. Let's put reflex on for grip. And nothing else. Okay, we're definitely, we need the longbow. I don't know. We're good. Confirm. Oh, I hope I'm not using that sniper rifle. Oh boy, I am. Can I change?
Give him hell, sir.
Good, because I do not want to use it. Can we select this? Confirm.
We should kick rocks, Reyes. I don't want to hear from the Marines.
Yeah, we're coming. Alright, let's go.
We need to stay ahead of them, Reyes. None of this is standard operations.
Outgunned, not outmatched, Lieutenant.
When do we become the underdogs?
About an hour ago.
Yo, Ethan, what up?
Commander.
Not how we aim for promotion, Ethan.
Oh, sir.
You're the right man for the job, Reyes. May Alder rest in peace.
Thank you.
Hangar shaping up? Affirmative. Top men on it.
Ethan, I want you on this one with us.
Roger that, sir.
Corporal Brooks will check you out.
Captain Reyes. Lieutenant. We need boost rigs on this one.
Thanks for looking out, Corporal.
Ooh, boost rigs. All right. Why does this go?
Like ice, Captain.
These packs for, man.
The power your jumps and your wall runs. Keep you control in zero G.
Don't you know all this, Ethan?
I do, Captain. I found the lieutenant's voice soothing.
All aboard, sir. Lieutenant.
Wait, it looked like I... Oh, I see. It's taking that off. All right, let's go. Oh, dude, we get to drive in the moon? That's gonna be awesome. Can I please drive?
And this guy.
What's your assignment, drone?
Captain's order, Staff Sergeant. And it's bot, not drone, but deserving attempted humor, sir.
Don't call me, sir. I work for a living. Check your bot, Captain, before I throw him out of the airlock. See
hey.
What those things can do.
That won't be necessary.
Don't backtalk him.
Ethan, park it.
Aye, sir.
Rovers are in capacity.
Not a problem, Private. He doesn't need a seat. Step up, Ethan. Hang on tight.
Yes, ma'am.
Oh, I don't even get to drive.
Eyes up on your huts. Be briefed or be sorry.
Yes, Sergeant.
Earth's Lunar Gateway port is currently under siege. To defend it, the Retribution will insert two teams.
The cutscenes are way too long in this game. There we go, to skip it. You have to watch the majority of it before you can skip it, which is kind of boring for the video, but... they're kind of cool to watch. Oh, there goes half our guys. What is this? They're like hovering warthogs. Jeez, they're kind of mean to Ethan, even though he's a bot. I don't know where anyone is. But I don't know if I died or killed my teammate by accident. Hey, be nice. Enemy, there we go. And down. Hey, oh, we're in terminal. That's awesome. Jeez, we're just gonna drive right up.
Ethan, you good?
Yeah, sir. Effective driving, Sergeant.
Stay out of my way, Ethan. Let's get in gear. Take this terminal. Push that thing back up the asshole it came from.
Section's cordoned off.
GG.
Emergency airlock's open.
That's our access point. Let's stack in.
Oh, boys. We're in space. We're moonwalking. Be brief.
Masks up.
Move out.
No.
Firing squad.
Shot in the back. Sure. Insecurity.
Try the second floor.
Okay. This would be actually pretty sweet if this was like this was the actual, like, multiplayer map that was designed like this, it would be pretty sweet.
We can run this wall to get across.
Wall run. Damn, those are some big spaceships.
Let's get to him.
Make sure they're all dead.
Down below.
No! No!
They're shooting civilians.
This, like, multiplayer is actually pretty sweet, I guess. I'm trying, can't. Watch out for grenade. Oh boy, that kick is something else. Get off me. Wait, I don't know where they're coming from, because everyone else is moving up, so I'm moving up and then getting shot from behind. See, that's pretty sweet, the hack in this game, that's pretty awesome. Wait, don't get in my way. Stop getting in my way. I'm shooting right at him. What? I was pressing the button. I like how they have like real life stats when you die too. That's pretty sweet. I mean, I'd rather not die, but at least you get some knowledge. Friendlies, yes, okay. Alright, we're good. Oh boy, what is this nonsense? Double right shield.
Get cover.
Shots can I take though? There we go. Personal shield.
Head of these spec, Ethan.
High velocity, center fire resistant with a vision mode.
Badass armor.
Marines make do. We need good men, not machines, Captain.
Okay. Now how do I use that shield?
Doors up ahead. I'll help you with it. Concourse C. Coast Guard's not far.
Alpha to Coast Guard 1. We are inbound. Your way.
Alpha team's
moving up.
Oh, not another one of these guys. This is very hurt. Come on, I spent like 5 minutes underneath there and I took one health. Okay, here we go. We got this.
Alpha team's moving up.
Yeah, I'm gonna wait here until I'm fully fine. See, I picked the... Oh, I see. Okay, that's what I needed. I was wondering how I didn't have it.
Terminal secure behind us. Get the wounded to safety. Let's move.
All right, let's go, guys.
Get guns on them. We're pushing through.
Shield up.
Oh, no, watch out. How long... Yeah. Let's see, how long is that grenade gonna take? Oh no.
Reyes, hang on!
again.
Earth's in trouble if we don't take back that cargo port.
Can two capital ships hold this airspace?
I have no gun.
Negative, they need air support.
One step at a time. Let's get the captain a weapon. Where do you keep your ordnance?
Armory, just up ahead. Follow me.
Alright, let's go.
Bravo! Alpha's on the north side of the hangar. What's your status?
Moving your way, Axel. Rendezvous on your order.
Anything you need.
Thank you, Guardsman.
What is this?
Shotguns and LMGs.
Right, okay, we're breaching.
Captain, these shotguns are very effective against the bots.
Yeah, keep those away from me, will you, sir? There's an upgrade terminal here too, Captain.
Reflex forget. We got over here, same gun, same
shotgun
guns.
Shotgun and LMG, gonna need both, Reyes.
What are you looking at? Prism shocks.
Let's get moving.
I don't know, I'm just making sure I got everything.
This is a counter assault on the base. Let's get out there. Lock it up. Alpha's on route, Bravo. Hold on.
Oh no, I lost my shield. Oh, that sucks.
We're at your six, coming to reinforce.
Oh, I single shot. Threw it back at me. How can I do that, but I had to punch him four times? What? I threw it back. No. Oops, I think I killed my own guy.
Alpha team's moving up.
upper team. Here. Yeah, I need a new gun. Where was it?
Good to see you, Marines.
I see Jacks with our names on them.
All right, we're good.
Roger, LT.
You got clearance for launch prep?
I do, ma'am.
Fire us up for send-off.
What's your course of action?
We're gonna board a SETDEF capital ship and take it down. Ground phase of this operation is over, Sergeant. Scars are going airborne. Time to earn the wings.
You got some spine, Captain. My guys, hold this rock. We'll send your exfil.
Let's get that elevator moving.
Check.
What are my orders, Captain?
You're falling with us, Ethan.
Yes, sir.
Omar, you're with Salter. Ethan, you're up with me.
This ain't no drill, Captain. Leave the bot. Take a Marine.
I've chosen my team, Sergeant.
Appreciate the confidence, sir.
Let's get off the ground.
Oh, do I actually get to fly this thing? I guess I flew it last episode. Alright, let's go.
Nozzles are good, engine's good.
Coast Guard's getting overrun. Tigris needs air intervention.
Oh, we got even a launch pad. That's pretty sweet.
Roger. Go for launch.
But I can just go hover. Why was the I needed a boost? Oh boy. This nonsense. Whoops. Now I got flares, missiles, and bullets.
Copy.
shut down the exit through the cargo bay.
Affirmative. Tigris engages when we're clear. Eyes on. Tigris, we're visual.
Copy visual. Covering fire.
Follow me in, Raider.
On you, Fever.
Watch the flag!
I see it. Ghost Guard Jack is down.
Okay. They had this in the trailer when they were showing off the campaign. Whoops. I think I killed the kill mode teammate. Alright, at least we made the checkpoint. Breaching rates.
Copy, standing by.
I'll short circuit them.
Oh yeah, hold on. I guess we have our anti-gravity suits. That's pretty cool.
I'll get the CO's car.
Let's secure the call and go, Captain.
Tigris actual, primary weapons down, moving to secondary.
Roger that.
Down the elevator shaft, go! Get it open. Shut down secondary weapons.
Check. Leo's card opens the board, Captain. Patching is out, Captain.
Weapons are locked off. Let's go.
Sir, I found something else.
Looks like enemy warship positions. Can you pull it?
Already downloaded, sir.
Solid. Let's go. Tigris actual. Weapons are down. Moving to Exfil.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Oh, boy. Can't scare us.
Look, travel
could have just hacked in this room just to store weapons.
Hold up!
On your way.
I'm stuck. Don't die. Oh my god, my teammates were on their side. Alright, I guess sprinting.
Tigress actual weapons are down.
Praying, praying doesn't work.
Staff Sergeant, take us out.
Go to the right. Yeah, we're trying. We can only go so fast.
3 minutes.
Danger close. Everyone out here.
Actual Ares jump is imminent. We can't hold back any longer.
Damn, using that sniper. What is that robot thing?
Clock, stick it down. We gotta move.
One way to blow up a big spaceship towards Earth.
Roger, Admiral. Go ahead.
Today, the front embarks on a conquest. Here and now, we will eradicate...
Operation Port Armor. Complete Operation Port Armor. I believe... We're gonna wait until this outcome comes out. Ooh. Get your first kill on the Most Wanted board. Okay, cool. Don't know really what that means, but Yes, that's good.
Captain, they won't stop until they take our world. This may be our last stand.
Understood, sir.
Ship repair updates for you, sir. Hangar deck is back online.
Good news.
Well, it's out an off-direction report right away.
Ethan, accompany Sergeant Omar, assist him with the AAR.
Yes, sir.
I've got it well in there, Captain.
No doubt you do. You've got your orders, Ethan.
Yes, I do, sir.
Little forced FaceTime for those two, huh? Shame to miss that.
My money's on Omar.
Well, got Ethan.
Well, gonna wrap up here, so if you enjoyed, make sure you drop a like, and subscribe if you're new, and we'll see you on the next video.